We made The Stranger as a proof of concept for a series that we've been developing for a long time. We're trying to kind of imagine what a South African Western would look like, especially in the context of the Second Boer War.
The Western genre and some of its conventions are almost as old as cinema itself. And although it's a peculiarly American genre, we saw an opportunity to draw some parallels between South African history and the history of the West.
The whole idea of the frontier and the clash of civilizations and modernity meets traditionalism. So our film is centered around a moment in time of a young widow and her son that are alone on their farm and are accosted by British soldiers, and there's an intervention by our stranger, a disgruntled and disillusioned British soldier that seeing the atrocities committed by the British during the war actually turns on his countrymen. And it's a small microcosm for the greater conflict and the scorched earth policies of the British during the war that left thousands dead and many tens of thousands homeless or in concentration camps.
There's certainly a lot of potential for exploring South African history on screen, and in the history of film and television productions, South African history really hasn't been given the attention which it deserves.
We wanted to tackle the film with a lot of respect and the subject matter with a lot of respect, while at the same time making something entertaining and action-filled.
Now, your husband was killed 6 months ago whilst conducting treasonous acts against the crown, am I correct?
Verrat.
We brought in a lot of incredible partners, Rick, our DOP, some amazing guys behind the music and the sound design, all to bring this atmosphere of the Western in South Africa.
We definitely went for the widescreen anamorphic kind of look. We stuck to a muted kind of desaturated kind of tone and paid careful attention to our color palette. And also we had such a beautiful location, so we planned the best times of day to shoot, and we just kind of kept to a schedule, kind of making sure things were at the right time and the right time of the day.
We sought to create a nice blend between classical Western style filmmaking in terms of the look and the editing, and then to mix in a bit more of a modern, handheld, edgy feel, especially in the action scenes.
The series will be taking a much broader look at the conflict, how there are a lot of internationals as well as some of the other people groups of South Africa that fought the British alongside the Boers. So this is a story that's close to our heart. It's an exciting story, it's an exciting project, and we're looking forward to see what happens in the future. So enjoy the film.